Over the years, times of tragedy and political unrest have brought graphic designers from around the world closer together online. 21 News reporter Jennifer Balagish looks at a compilation of their work that is now on display on the YSU campus.
They are expressions of empathy written in the universal language of art. Over 10 years of graphic designs that tell the stories of people, and at times when many of them were unable to speak for themselves. Massachusetts College of Art professor Elizabeth Resnick selected 120 of them to present at this exhibition at the McDonough Museum of Art.
When this work is actually made, they're not thinking about actually printing a poster. The idea is to have this visual response uploaded as a JPEG to a personal website, a website set up to accept this work that people can go to. You can attach these things, as you know, to Facebook, to texting.
Many, like this one from a German artist that says the power of the mouse is mightier than the sword, are from the Green Movement, when Iran's chance for a democratic election was stolen from them, and the only means the people of the country and around the world had to voice their anger was through social media.
Based on this call to action, and they were uploaded to an internet site that was set up and accessible to everyone so they could know what was going on.
A French designer says he made this internet poster as a celebration of the Occupy movement in America. Others reflect times of tragedy, 9/11, Hurricane Katrina, the earthquakes in Haiti and Japan.
Even designers who might do corporate work feel a need to use their skill set in a way that matters.
The graphic advocacy posters will be on display now through November 8th at the McDonough Museum of Art. With more local news, I'm Jennifer Balagish.